So we're just we're starting the first rubber coat on the molds right now. I'm mixing the first part. We mix part B rubber with part A rubber, and then we mix it with a third component, aerosol, which gives it volume. And so what we're doing is the detail coat on a part of the mold, just the first coat. It covers all the really tiny details. We do just two coats of that. I'm gonna mix that up now, and then we let those dry and head on to the thicker coat.